Longtime Northern Virginia resident, Lieutenant General Paul Van Riper served 32 years in the U.S. Marine Corps. For his daring actions during the Vietnam War, he was awarded the Silver Star and Purple Heart.
They would fire, and in between, as they were firing, I would kind of rise up, look at my compass, look where they were hitting, and try to give them a new direction. In the process of rising up one time, I was shot in the stomach.